Alright guys, it is right now, give you guys a time check, 5:35 a.m. And we got the crew, we got me, we got my cousin Sue right here, we got Pat on the back and John behind me. We are here at Horseshoe Lake, 3 days after the rain. Let's see, these tracks look pretty fresh, but we'll pop a hole just to make sure. Alright guys, we found some school, so now I'm gonna set up some death sticks. So let's see how this goes. Oh, I'm gonna put a tip up if my minnow is still alive.
2 hours later.
SMD, SMD. Which way? 25? Got him? Need help? Hand line? Walleye? Walleye? Sir. Keeper? Catfish? Hell yeah. Gonna leave this auger here. I have a whole school of catfish coming in that way. 20 feet, like 10 of them. Just gonna come up for it. Oh no, they all just turned. Got him! Yes! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! No! No, 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 no! Oh my goodness! Finally! Oh my goodness! Finally! After I switched the goddamn head and I got him! God, power's right! I need to switch it up. Yes, I did it, boys. Woo! Goodness gracious, after being turned away so many times, I finally got one right when my girlfriend texted me too. Oh my goodness, and boy am I happy. Ugh. This one is not big by any size, any means, but this is perfect eater actually. goodness. Okay, let's see if we're being lucky again. If this change was the deal. Fish coming in, shooting up fast. If this is the deal, I am switching to pinhead minnow for the rest of the time. Right under me now. Get down there, bro. He's right under me, come on. He saw it. Oh, he turned up. Got him. Yeah, I'm on fire now, boys. Who's on fire now? God damn, it's my turn. About damn time. Who's on fire now? About damn time. Goodness gracious, get down there. There's another one still down there. About damn time. That's right. About damn time. Ooh, double up. This guy's on fire over here. Popped off. Nice, double up. There's more down there. There's fish coming in. Here they come. You hit it. Got him. Get the deucer, boys. Get the deucer. Ooh, them head shakes. It's fucking hard. I'm just not letting out a lot of drag. Oof, this must be a big one. Come on, get out. Oh my god, he's not coming. Come on, get out, boy. Oh, he don't want to come out. Oh my god. Come on, boy. Oh no, he don't want to come out. He a big boy. Come on. You're almost here. Come on. Oh, he a big boy. That's a big boy. Oh, fuck. That's a tungus right there, boys. Sheesh, mate. That's a tungus. Sheesh. Goddamn tungus. Woof. That's a big one. Woof. He wanted that. He smoked that. Woof. Man. Alright guys, if you want fresh meat and good meat, you always gotta bleed your fish. Always. Alright. Let this suffering end. I know. Just let it wait. Jay long dog, go. That's a big chungus right here, man. It's a freaking chungus. Chillax. This ain't gonna do shit to him. This There you go. Bloodbath. Alright guys, gonna give you guys a quick measurement of these fish. Alright, what we got here, sir? Alright. Where is that hitting? Ooh, 26.5. 26.5. How about those two little dinker fluids? These are the perfect eaters. Oh no, that's like almost 19.75.
Yep.
Wow. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yep, yep. Careful! Okay, go around, go around.
Got him.
Dude, his rod's about to break. That's exactly how your rod feels, huh?
Ooh, damn.
Get him. Wait, 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 wait. Good head shakes. He's gonna come out right now. Wait, wait.
Dude's gold.
Get him. Ooh, that's a chungus, another chungus. Flip. On the boat. Got him on the boat, boys. Thanks for the landing job, mate. Appreciate that. Damn, that's like a school of five. Took me forever to get him. Yeah, dude, they're still down there, maybe. Your turn, just go and jig. He's up way high past. Do you see it? Go higher. Oh yeah, he's below you, right? You come to me. This is a big one.
Big one.
Oh, we should be good.
Ooh, that's a good one, bro.
Take it, go.
Yeah.
Mm. Go. That's a big fish.
Dude,
this is probably about to break. Hell no. It's okay, I don't care about that one. Dude, this head shake is nuts. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's gone, dude. He do not want to come back. This is the state record. Oh my god, my arm hurt, man.
You wanna switch?
Yeah, you want to fight? Nah, I don't want to lose him.
Yeah, you fight.
Ooh, what's that? Oh my god, he don't want to come back, man. Dude, what is this fish, man? Got to be a giant catfish. Huh? Whatever it is, this is huge. My arm's starting to hurt.
Dude, it's not small, bro. Dude, I think that's a humongous catfish.
How are we gonna make it fit this 8-inch hole?
Whoa, bro, no worries. Dude, stay record, bro.
Oh my god, mate.
It's a big, big one, dude.
Ooh, should we go live? On my phone? God.
Here. I don't know your password.
Let's put it on top of yours. Oh, he's out there. Dude, get him. Oh my god, wait. Oh my god, that's a monster. Holy shit. That's a monster. Oh my god. That's a monster, mate.
Oh, dude, barely hook, bro.
Oh my god. That's a monster. Oh my god, barely hooked.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's a monster.
That's a blue?
That's a monster. Am I even live yet?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah,
that's a monster. Thank you. That's why he fought so hard. That's a monster, boys. That's my limit of the day. Oh my god, that's a monster. Let's get a measuring board on this guy. This is a monster. Oh my god, that's a 30 incher right here. Any day. This dude is gigantic. Yeah, that's a 31. 30 and a half to 31. Sheesh.
I was right.
I could have won the tournament with this last week. $5,000.
Alright, guys, this thing is way too big to keep, so we gotta let her go so she can make more monsters so we can catch up. Alright. For the release. Alright. Alright. Come in close. Oh.
Oh, she go. Bro. She ready.
Woo-hoo. Thanks for the net job, bro.
Yeah, bro.
God damn.
She's on a fish. Let's see what she got. He in the pal's honey hole. Let's see what you got, bro. Finally on the board, bro. Good up, man. On the board. Yes, now we can go home. Yes.
All right, guys, we're gonna do a change of pace. We're now going after crappies. So yeah, let's get on the action.
Nice. Got it.
King slurped it. Go on.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh. So. Okay, tum hokko. Tum hokko. Double up.
Wow. Whoa.
Wee. Double up on things, bro.
Alright, guys, what I'm using is a purple stinger. Everybody else is using a white stinger. KBO stinger. Right here, King Bro Lures, baby. Purple is one of my go-to colors. Alright, guys, we are on some slabber donkeys right here. Slabber donkeys. Got some on the sled right there. It is Christmas light. I don't know if you guys can see this, but that is Christmas light in there. Show them the live scope of what we're dealing with. Man, look at that, all them fishes in here. All right, guys, it is currently 8:30 p.m. right now, and we've been fishing ever since 6:30 a.m. We've done a 14-hour trip of fishing. Wow. It was a grinder to start off because we couldn't find them, but once we found them, we were on them. Everybody is super drained out, very, very, very tired. We have not ate a single piece of food or drink a single drop of water. You definitely put the grind out there, but we successfully got three man limit. So we ended up with 17 catfish and about 12 crappies. So it was pretty good. We all had a good time. We all caught fish. It was really fun. I definitely put a hammer on them this trip. I finally got the juice on these catfish again, because I've been here like a past couple of trips and wasn't able to find them and catch them, but now I'm back, I got them. So hope you guys learned something from this video and put it to use. Catch you guys on the next one. Thanks for tuning in.